And a 16-year-old girl has been indicted on an assault charge for stabbing a classmate at the Culinary Arts School in Buffalo last month. She's being charged in family court and being held without bail at the Erie County Youth Services Center. The 17-year-old who was stabbed is still recovering.